Bollywood has time and again shown us life stories on people while on road trip. Latest Bollywood film to join the league is Karwaan, starring Irrfan Khan, Dulquer Salmaan and Mithila Palkar. But let's have a look at 5 Bollywood movies based on road trips before Karwaan. जिंदगी ना मिलेगी दोबारा इज बाय फार द बेस्ट बॉलीवुड मूवी मेड ऑन रोड ट्रिप्स विद स्ट्रॉन्ग स्टोरी लाइन रिलेटिंग कैरेक्टर्स एक्सक्विजिट लोकेशन एंड इन फैक्ट इट हेल्प पोस्ट इंडिया टू स्पेन ट्रैवल बाय 35%. हाईवे स्टारिंग आलिया भट्ट एंड रणदीप हुडा टेक्स यू थ्रू द ब्यूटिफुल बैकड्रॉप्स एंड ब्रेथ टेकिंग व्यूज. Alia's character in the movie finds freedom in confinement. As the story moves forward, we fell in love with the lead characters. Dil Chahta is the movie that every person could relate to. Right from road trip to Goa to sitting at the Goa fort or chilling over a can of a beer. Tamasha starring Ranbir Kapoor and Deepika Padukone was beautifully shot in the backdrops of Corsica. It showed us Mediterranean countries' history and culture. Our list is incomplete without Imtiaz Ali's Jab We Met. The lead character Shahid and Kareena takes us through an intriguing train journey. This movie surely remains Bollywood's best entertainer.